After so long, we have located the relic. I want you to be the one to take it for us. However, you must be cautious because the enemy is always watching our every move.
Agent Clark will accompany you. And Walker, this is important. It could change the course of the war if the enemy gets their hands on the relic. I want you to find it and destroy it. She is on the move.
That is it. This is the place. Kind of dark, don't you think? Why don't we try to shed some light? This is the place. Kind of dark, don't you think? Why don't we try to shed some light? That is it. That is it. Thank you. Thank you for leading us to the relic, Agent Walker. I'm afraid this is where it ends for you and the Alliance. Kill him!
there, young lady. Would you like to try your luck with a quick game? You can even earn 5 times the value of your invested money. What do you say?
Since the soldiers came, I haven't been able to get any medicine, but I'm in so much pain.
You can't pass without papers. You can't pass without papers.
See this symbol? Watch. I will move these cups, and all you have to do is guess under which cup the symbol is. Good work. I bet you can't do it again. Good work. I bet you can't do it again. That was amazing, miss. I'm afraid that if you keep playing, you will rob me blind. Take your well-earned money, and take care.
I'm in so much pain.
Thank you. Good day, miss. How can I help you? Of course I do. If you want it, it will be 5 coins. Hello again, miss. Here you go. Farewell. I hope you get well soon.
I feel so much better now. I would really like to return the favor. I insist. Take this. It will help you get into that house next to the apothecary. There you...
A long time ago, there was a powerful artifact which gave its wielder a power to rule the world, called the Spear of Destiny. However, since the artifact was too powerful, to make sure that it will not fall into the wrong hands, a council of wise men removed 3 gemstones and weakened it. In order to guard the gemstones, the council created a colossus, an ancient guardian, and powered it with 5 magic orbs. Until those orbs were destroyed, he was unstoppable.
Thank you!
Hello there. We saw you help that sick old man, and we really appreciate it. How can we assist you? Past the guards? Well, there is a way if you don't have the papers. That machine over there can get you what you need, but it is an old model and I really don't know if it will ever work again. However, if you do manage to make it work, please help yourself.
Thank you.
Please help yourself. You did it! We know that you are searching for a way out, and we can't help you, but there is someone who can. In the port you will find a captain. He is one of us. Talk to him. He might know the solution.
You can't pass without papers. All right, go on ahead.
There is a way to do just that. You will need a boat. Can you help me first? It appears that I have misplaced my glasses. If you find them for me, I will give you further detail about the escape route. If you find them for me, I will give you further detail about the escape route. Thank you.
If you don't have any business, don't bother me. If you don't have any business, don't bother me.
If you find them for me, I will give you further detail about the escape route. My glasses! Thank you! I appreciate it. Where were we? Ah, yes. In order to reach the boat, you will need this. Otherwise, no one will let you approach it. Good luck out there!
Yes, I can see that. However, it is not so easy to just take the boat and leave by yourself. However, if maybe somehow you brought a painting to me, I would be able to let you pass. Art. Art is the only good thing in these times.
Good luck out there!
You want this painting? What an interesting request. I will agree if you place this inside the canvas and deliver it like that.
You did it, as we agreed. Here, take this.
Good luck out there. Good luck out there.
Thank you. Thank you.
It is said that once the stars align in the correct order, the place where the Spear of Destiny was last used would be revealed. Eventually, the trails lead to a mansion high in the frozen mountaintops of France. It is believed that it belonged to the last person who wielded the spear, and that it had more information about the nature of the artifact itself.
what happened. Thank you, lady. I'm sorry I ran away, but I was really scared. I can't find my mom anywhere. Please, help me find her. Here, this is all I have.
Thank you. I thought we would stay here forever. We climbed up, then a moment later the stairs were gone. Tell me, have you seen a little boy? He is my son. I believe he is very scared. You have? I can't leave my daughter here by herself. Can you go back to my son and give him this toy? He will know that it is from me.
Thank you.
Thank you. We are together now.
Please, I don't have much, but you might find a use for this.
Are in that compartment in front of you. This is the key for the box. Can you find it? Don't look so surprised, Walker. Hand it over. Thank you.
Thank you.
As World War II progressed, the enemy forces grew more desperate, and in order to win the war, their leaders relied on everything, even what they believed were only stories. Not many dared to stand in their way of obtaining the Spear of Destiny, and those who did were punished mercilessly. The search was a difficult and an exhausting one, but they didn't intend to give up. After all, it is said that whoever claims the artifact shall be the ruler of the world until the end of time.
In the end, you have done us a favor, Agent Walker. Your desire to serve your country only accelerated the process of its destruction. The only thing left is for you to hand that relic over. Give it up. There is nothing you can do anymore. You chose your own fate. You don't even know what you have. How can this be? I was supposed to be the one.
Believing that they would obtain the spear, the enemy located the hidden mansion in France, conquering everything in their path, searching for a way to harness the artifact's power. Unfortunately for them, no information about the spear remained within the walls of the mansion. In the end, they decided to build a machine which would help them control the spear, but destroy it as well, if its power proved to be too much to handle. Thank you. Destruction of the Spear of Destiny marked a turning point in the course of history. With it, the last hope Axis powers had of changing the result of war was forever gone, and they crumbled under the weight of their ruined plans, and were ultimately defeated. The upcoming times celebrated names of many who demonstrated immense prowess on the battlefield, and with their exceeding courage, helped lead Allied forces to victory. Sadly, not all who deserve praise would be acknowledged. Their names may not be remembered, but their sacrifice will not be forgotten.